This butchery demonstration video has been developed by AHDB Beef and Lamb as part of their meat education program, an accessible and free to use educational resource. Full details of the program can be viewed at the end of the video.
This chuck roll is removed from a 6-bone forequarter. All bones have been removed except the rib bones, as you can see. And this big yellow gristle needs to also be removed. We can now turn the muscle block over and remove this block of fat. And while doing that, we lift up this muscle block, which is called the spider muscle or serratus ventralis. And this muscle is often used for the Denver steak. If you would like to find out how to cut a Denver steak, you can find this on the eBlex website. So continue following the natural seams. Remove this muscle. Now we trim this muscle block of all excess fat. Any remaining thick sinews. As you can see, there's some back fat on here which is removed. Once that's done, we can cut now in between the rib bones to produce back rib steaks. And we produce those from rib 4, 5 and 6, counting from the neck upwards. Alternatively, we could freeze this muscle block and bandsaw it through the middle of the ribs, which will create 6 steaks instead of 3 thick ones.
AHDB Beef and Lamb has launched the Meat Education Program, an accessible and free-to-use web-based educational resource for the whole of the meat industry. It aims to help you to enhance both your knowledge and understanding and provide you with certification. It is targeted at the whole of the meat supply chain, including learn how to debone and break down beef and lamb carcasses into primal cuts, and how to cut primal muscles into retail and food service cuts. Learn how to produce cuts that deliver a more tender and consistent eating quality. Learn how to recognize different beef and lamb cuts and understand the best cooking methods for each. Learn about new cuts and how to identify opportunities for these products on menus. Learn about cattle and sheep production, what the different breeds are used for, and the names used to describe different types of animals. Learn about carcass classification and the factors that can affect meat quality. Understand the difference between service and hospitality and learn how to read your customers. Learn about the different meat cuts, specifications and what they're used for. Learn about the meat industry in general, the various stages of the supply chain and understand the different terminology used. Learn about different cuts of meat, where they come from, and their use in the different industry sectors. At the heart of the Meat Education Program is an innovative web-based platform which can be accessed via AHDB Beef and Lamb's trade website. Online assessment and certification are available free of charge for the theory modules. The three practical beef and lamb modules will be assessed at the learner's place of work by highly experienced butchery professionals. There are 16 theory and practical modules in the Meat Education Program, and each is supported by must-read study materials, free to download, that have been produced to help learners achieve optimum results. You can track your own progress online while you are logged in. The website will highlight which assessments have been taken, results, and any certificates that have been achieved. To register to start using the Meat Education Program, or for further information, visit www.qsmbeefandlamb.co.uk/MEP.